Hello guys, in this video is susubukan natin yung viral dito sa TikTok guys na 3 minutes makeup. So, subukan natin kung kaya. So, let's start.
First, please magpa-primer tayo guys using thumbnail. So, yung isa naman. And since alis kami guys, wala na, subukan natin. Diyan yung makeup nito. And next is itong L'Oreal serum guys. Na one of my friend recommended for me. So, let's try. Using my hands, kasi nga, madali na lang ito, so... Oh my god, malapit na tayo, malapit na tayo sa lahat, guys. Nasa second step pala tayo, OMG! Confirms, ang ganda niya. Smooth yung skin. Alright, there it is. So next is, next is itong powder, guys, from Maybelline. Kunti lang, kunti. Pwede natin natin sa leeg. Hindi na ako mag-concealer, guys, tama na ito. Ayan. Next will be our key light, so gamit ko itong rectangular brow pencil from Very Wild. Hold on, chatting key light guys. Pagkatapos na isang eyeshadow ko guys. Using the eyeshadow lang, gamit natin itong Naked Blue eyeshadow palette from Max Real. So make sure to tingnan natin ito. Gamit natin ito. And this. And then, this one. This one again. Or this one. Ayan. And then after that, contour tayo guys. Alam nyo na kung dito as in. Yung dito lang yung contour natin. Ah, oh, malapit na oras. Ayan, okay na tayo. Okay, contour dito para hindi makikita natin saka dito guys. Hindi na ha. Hindi ka na kaya. Hindi ka na saan. Oh, hindi. Balik na tapos guys. So, yan. And then, nag-dipsy dito dito. Medyo din guys, makilip. Which is, gusto ko talaga kasi kahit ilang pang guys. Hindi ka kailangan dito. Ito siya hustler. Ayun guys, nag-change ako ng lipstick kasi parang ang bright lang ng hustler. So, ginawa ko guys is itong Jowa. Endless lang wear. Yan siya. Ang ganda niya. So, let's see the final look. Here's the final look, guys. Nilugay ko lang yung buhok ko. And ayan, wala na tayo magkulot or mag-straight. So, here's the final look. And nakailan na rin pala ako sa ilong dito and dito para siga-siga rin tayo, guys. So, ayan. Thanks for watching and happy Sunday, everyone. Bye!